I be making, I'ma burn them. Burn them, I'ma murk them. And if they playing with this fire, I'ma burn them. Murder, it's a murder. Disrespect us, I'ma spark it, I'ma burn them. And I be searching, I be lurking, I'ma hurt them. And all these bridges that I'm building, I'ma burn them. Burn them, burn them. I'ma serve them. Spinning on a block with a mop, I disturb them. I never killed a nigga, but I'm ready to spit a hollow right on a person. And the curse, I'm about to merge on a nigga's turf. I'ma let a nigga burn, burn, let him burn. And these pussies better learn. When I pull up, I'ma burst. Make a nigga see stars, finna leave him on a curb.
Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome! Alrighty then! So, let's get into this. Let me just pull up the live screen of my very ugly face. I think it's four? Is it four? Yeah, it is four. Okay, cool. I don't have my my Stream Deck set up the way that it should because... I was just, resetting some things and, yeah, I just didn't really get a chance to reset my tablet and stuff, but yeah, because it's been lacking so hard, and, we're getting a new camcorder. I'm gonna take this off. I'm gonna use this for other projects. We're gonna get a camcorder because the one that I found actually has a better sensor than this one. It's going to give it a lot cleaner look, so I'm getting that sometime at the end of this week or beginning of next week. Doesn't matter. It will be here, and then you'll see a different, you know, visual for the game, for my face cam and stuff. So we're actually going to be playing Smash today. This is the first session. So I'm happy that it's finally working, and that is because I didn't have it working on my Switch at first, and that is because my Switch was not saving the files correctly, and it wasn't downloading the files onto the SD card, so I had to reformat the entire SD card, and now it is working. So let me just turn up my game audio so I can actually hear what is going on. There we go. Thank you everybody who is stopping in right now, who is just joining in. If you guys are big Smash fans, I'm just a casual player. I'm not a pro Smash player, just saying that right now. So don't get high hopes of me, but if you guys are enjoying this, just definitely continue following and continue supporting out your boy here because, you know, I don't play enough Smash, but I obviously have the opportunity now to do so. We're just gonna do some stock matches. These are unlimited stock matches that I set up. So for the meantime, I'm gonna try to unlock all the characters, because as you see, I don't have that many. Like, I barely have any. And that is because I just never took the opportunity to do so. And that's how you know I didn't really play a lot and I had issues, you know, downloading. But actually, funny to say, my friends and I started unlocking some characters when we had game night last week, and that was real fun. That was real fun. I hope David and the rest of these guys get a chance to check out the streams and hang out. I know David has stopped in. He is Rogue 5 Sniper. But it's Rogue Sniper, but it's spelled differently. He stopped in a couple of times on Twitch already. He does have a Twitch account, so he Twitch streams every now and then. But so lately I've been playing with Falcon, with Captain Falcon here. He's been my main for a while. I don't know why. Come on, buddy. You're gonna hear me scream a lot because I do. Because I'm not the best player. There we go. Get him. Yes. Nice. There we go. I'm not the best player. I have them set at 4, and that's because, like, 4 has been a little difficult for me. And it still, like, gives me a chance to really use the fighters. Let's see if it gives it. Oh, my God, it is. Oh, and it's fucking Sonic, too. Oh, my God. Oh, heck. This is gonna be fun. Oh God, you dude, knock him out, come on. No! That was my opportunity. There we go. Oh, that was good. Yes! We got another fight. I think I unlocked 2 fighters today before I even started playing. The ones that I unlocked were... let me see. Kirby and Samus. Yeah, those are the 2 fighters that I unlocked today. Yeah, those are the 2 that I unlocked. No. Did I unlock 2? Okay, no. I think Sonic counts as 2, yeah. So Kirby and Sonic are the only ones I unlocked today. That is cool. Let's continue main as Falcon. Just because I actually feel very, like, I feel in control with Falcon for some Ding, what? Aw, oh, you asshole. No, you... Come on. Oh, no. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah, fucking get that bitch. Nice. Yo, what's up? What is up? You have most of them? Oh, you have a ultimate? I didn't know. You're gonna have to play. I know my friend DJ does. I'm surprised DJ... Get him out of here. I didn't know you had Smash. Do you have online? No. No. Oh, you got it a long time ago? Oh, okay. No, I didn't have the Switch until like... Until very recently, like a month or two ago. The Switch I had to repurchase it because I didn't have the Switch for a while. I actually just bought it again this year. Yeah, I just bought it again this year because I was trying to get it again since like last year, but since COVID hit and they didn't have any in stock, I had no opportunity of it until recently. And you know how like I just started streaming the, you know, like Mario Kart again and stuff like that. It's been great too. But yeah, this is the first time I'm playing Smash on stream because I was getting the micro SD card working at first, so, but now I got it working. And it's backing up all the data and everything. Well, I'm doing the cloud data, but I should probably be saving it too. Come on. Get it. Got it. Did I get it? Okay, cool. Get him, get him! Yes, there we go. Come down here. Come on. There you go. Come on. Yo. Get him out of here. Alright, like, give us another fighter. I need to unlock fighters. Come on. Smash! Give me another fighter. Nah, shoot. What's up, Carl? How are you doing, Britta? Oops, that's not what I'm gonna press. I'm using this little pro controller. I like it. I should probably connect my actual wired one. Because that one's bigger and better. I'm doing good. Let me pause this real quickly. Tomorrow! Let's... Oh, quick! Quickie! Eggs and bullshit. Tomorrow... I know Carl yourself probably, I don't know if you took an opportunity or not. Godzilla vs. Kong is coming out tomorrow. I am super excited for that. I got tickets with me and my friends. We're going to have lunch right after work for us. And we're going to go have a good time before the movie. And after that at 6 p.m., we're going to watch the movie. And we're going to do a small like Instagram live feed to tell our community how it went for us. And that's going to be awesome. If you guys have not gotten a chance or will be taking a chance, definitely get yourself tickets because Godzilla vs. Kong has been sold out for a few nights already for pre-order tickets. And definitely watch it because it has a wide variety of positivity right now. Let me check to see what the score is on Rotten Tomatoes. But if I recall that I checked, it was at 81%. It is at 79, which is not too bad, which means that it has a fresh score and it's doing relatively well. So if you have not gotten a chance, go watch it. It is a good movie from what people are saying. People are saying it's a great movie so far, including the fans. The fans love it. People who don't watch the series in general love it as well. There are some negative reviews, but it's not a lot. It's majority positive. So that means the movie is doing great so far. So definitely give a chance to go watch it. I'm going to go watch it. I already spent money on it, which means I'm supporting the film. It is great. There's going to be great action scenes from what people are saying. I cannot wait. So definitely go check it out. And I'll definitely give you guys a little insight on Thursday because I'll be streaming again and hopefully it will be amazing for me to talk about it, and I most likely will. But yeah, let's get back into the game just because I don't want to keep blabbering to you guys about it. So yeah, here we go. But yeah, I'm gonna begin watching that tomorrow. It's gonna be amazing. What? Hey, get out of here. Here I go. What is that? All the cinemas where I live are closed due to COVID. I can't really watch it. Okay, so if you can't watch it, definitely watch it on HBO Max if you have the service. But if not, I'll help you out to watch it. Don't worry, friend. I'll do a little streaming for us if you really want to watch it. If you're interested in it, if you are, message me and we can set up a day to watch it. So don't worry. Ah, you a-hole. Whoa! Dang. That's funny. Thank you everybody who's stopping in today so far and checking out the stream. Really do appreciate you guys stopping in and having a good time. You know, we're always here for a good time. I'll turn up the volume just a tiny bit. If you guys can't hear it, which is not a problem with me. I hope this is a new challenger. Yes! Yes! And it's Simon! Yes! Give me Simon! I want that beautiful ass. Come on! Give me Simon! Let's go, boy! Haha, thanks. I'm gonna watch on HBO then. Sweet! Nice. Do it! Watch Godzilla vs. Kong. It's going to be amazing! Come on! Come on! Come on, what are you doing? Come on. Yes! We got Simon! Yes! Hey! We got Simon now. That is awesome. Sweet. I always do random, just because I like the randomness included in my life. So we got Simon! I'm gonna keep meeting with Falcon. Like I said, we're trying to unlock all the fighters today. All of them. So yeah, let's get it. Ah, oh, bruh, I don't like this. Ah! Nice. Come on, come on. Get him! Just get out of here, Inkling. Come on. Get him! Yes! Oh, come on. Get out of here. Get out of here! Come on! What?! Oh, heck no. Get out of here! You're at like 200 points! Oof. Keep away from me. I don't want them. Stop it. Oh, jeez. Get... Ah! Oops. No! Yes, okay. No, 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 no. Yes, get her! Oh, no!
Suffer me.
Bitch. Dang it. Yes. Oh, that took forever, man. Alright, let's see if we get a new fighter, because that took a while. Nope, okay. Captain Falcon. Excuse me. Oh, shit. Oh, this will be relatively easy. Get out of here. Dad, 27,000? Oh my god. Just No! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! No! Stop it! No! You... Oh... No, not PK Fart. You and your PK Fire, dude. Yes, 27,500 channel points. Jeez, man. He said, I'm racking up them channel points in case for something good one day. I got you, Carl. Jeez, man. Who's this? Is this? No, this isn't. Oh, it is. Okay, I was like, I didn't really know if it was her or not. She was stuck in a corner. I had to do it. I was like, I gotta get it. I was like, is that Zero Suit? I didn't know if it was her or not. Hey, we got Zero Suit Samus. Heck yeah. Let's keep going as Cat Falcon. I mean, I should start using like different Smash characters, but I like maining as Captain Falcon. Captain Falcon is pretty good. I got him. Get him out of here. Yes. Dang it! Falcon, Bye, Bowser. Dang it. There we go. That was good. Thank you everybody who's stopping in right now and watching the stream. If you guys are new and you guys are enjoying what you're seeing here, definitely drop a follow. Definitely means a lot if you guys did. Definitely do that, guys. Let's see if we get another character, but I don't think so. Yeah, no, definitely not. All right, Kyle. You're good. I didn't really, find any other characters who I feel as comfortable as I do with Captain Falcon, but closest thing I know would be Link, but here, you know what? I want to try Ike, because I've never used Ike. Let's try Ike. I feel like I'm going to be really bad with Ike, but we can try. Go! Yeah, baby boy. Hey. No sympathy from me. Okay, good. I was like, I'm not ready to take on a random character now, so please don't. I felt like Ike, you gotta be good with him to do some good stuff. Let's go as Captain Falcon again. Oh, we're taking on Princess Peach. Okay, I gotcha.
Two, one, go!
No! I fell! Crap! Hi, Peach. Jeez, man.
Captain Falcon wins.
Oh my god. I literally pushed her off. Oh god. Oh, frick. Here we go. Oh, Mac. Oh, man. Little Mac. I keep forgetting Little Mac is really good now. Oh, I wish I could have gotten Little Mac. Little Mac is really... Let's use Ryu. I think Ryu was good. When I tried playing as him, I think it was like... I think it was either yesterday or today it was good.
Yeah.
No! No, damn! Ugh. Get out of here. Get it out of here. There we go, that was a good finish. Heck yeah. That was good! One fist short. Let's hope we don't find a random, please. Okay, we're not. So, Ryu was pretty good. Ryu is pretty good. So was Wii Fighter, so. You know what, let's try it with Mario. I think I tried Mario maybe twice. Oh, here we go. Well, thank you everybody who's stopping in right now and hanging out. Really do appreciate it, guys. And if you guys are brand new, definitely give a follow. that was good.
Now, return to your original position.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. While exhaling, bend forward and touch your toes with both.
God! What the heck, man? No, we're not doing this! No! Original position.
of my movements as I demonstrate. Distribute your weight equally between both legs. Now return to your original position.
Dang, man. All the time. All the time, man. All the time. All right. Let's go back to Captain Falcon. Hey, Captain Falcon is my friend. He does better than I do. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Three, two, one, go!
Falcon Punch! Falcon Punch!
Oh, God. Captain Falcon. Oh no. Oh no. Why you, Isabella? Thank you. There we go. Hey! Okay, Isabella. There's random battlefield and then there's random. It's a random battlefield. Because it gives it a little bit more of a challenge. Yeah, let's use Simon. Let's see how he does. Oh. Dang it! There we go. Yes. Please don't have me challenge someone. I hope I don't fight anybody. Ooh. Nice, we got a support. Let's use Captain Falcon again. Thank you, everybody who's still here, who's watching, and who is helping out with the stream. Really do appreciate all of you guys here. Thank you, guys.
Three, two, one,
I don't like this platformer. And I think...
Falcon!
Are you winning? Maybe. I'm winning, Dad. I'm winning. Alright, I think this is gonna be a challenger. No, never mind. Alright, let me go take a break real quickly. I'm gonna go throw some stuff away, so I will be right back. I just gotta find that, and there we go. Okay, cool. I'll be right back, guys. All right. So apologies, guys. I have to go and do some errands real quickly, and I don't really know when that's gonna be done. Yeah. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna leave the stream running at this point. If I do come back soon, I'll probably restart the stream and go back in this game, because I know I would like to do that. But anyways, I gotta go do some errands, and I'll be back later, and hopefully that'll be good timing for me to do another stream. If not, I'll definitely update everybody on social media. So sorry about that, guys. I'll be back later. I really do apologize for it. And see you guys. I'll see you guys later.